For my senior project, I developed an open environment web-based murder mystery game called The Neighbors. I was focused on processing quasar spectra from essentially supermassive black hole objects in the really distant and early universe.
I prototyped a tool to collect and record physiological data in response to different environmental variables and how they change.
I basically created an app that allows 3D printing users to be able to use their voice to command a 3D printer.
I sought to develop a machine learning model that can basically identify these fundamental particles called Higgs bosons.
This group is not satisfied with simply doing the minimum and expecting the maximum award for it. They give it their all. And I definitely look forward to the great accomplishments and the achievements that they are going to have.
I love the grittiness of our students and the passion with which they take on these kinds of broad interdisciplinary projects.
They've learned to learn. And in 5 years from now, no matter what the technology is, half of it will be useless. But the other half, and for the rest of their careers, they'll learn to pick up anything they want to do.
They're passionate, they work hard, they're creative, and so they didn't just sit still, right? They were engaged. And on these research projects, you see, they become experts.
We all came from the same sort of place in programming skills relatively, and just seeing like such a cool variety of projects and such different applications of like those skills that, you know, the faculty has taught us is really awesome and really proud to see.
I watched all of your videos and so I was like, I know exactly who's going to end up presenting at the symposium, because I was watching you guys present and I was like, yeah, no, it's going to be these four at least. So you guys did a really good job.
I'm very proud of all you guys. I think you guys are going to go a very long way with all your skill sets and intuition, intellect. So for that, I'm very proud of. And for the faculty, I thank you for being great with all of us here and being great mentors and being very open and communicative with this all and supporting us.
If there's one good thing to come from all of this COVID stuff, it's that we've been able to see how dedicated the faculty are and how much they're willing to put in to help us learn in classes and especially through these projects.
I feel like I'm never satisfied with the things I produce, but our projects this semester were just a fantastic display of our hard work and dedication to the field. I'm just so proud of everybody.
Yeah.
It's really, really awesome. It's like making me like tear up a little bit.